nice to see you here. Today we'll be answering a question we got from Prof. Batman. He asked, do you know how can I replace or update shared PDF file on Google Drive without changing the shared link? Thanks. Good question. We have already responded weeks ago, but we want to show you the actual simple process on how you can update shared file without changing the shared link. To do this, from your drive, right-click on the file you wish to revise and select Manage Revisions. A pop-up window will open allowing you to upload a new version. Note that this feature is only available in a web browser. Click on the Upload New Version and choose the file you would like to replace the current and click Open and wait for it to upload. You'll see here both the newer and older versions of the same file, but Google's default says that they will keep older versions of any file for 30 days. But if you want to keep it, select Keep Forever. You can also download the older version of the file or delete it permanently. Then close. Just one more important note. Tell the people you shared the link with to reopen the link once again. After that, they should be able to access the updated file version. Google Drive's update feature is meant to be an easy way to update shared files, including the ability to replace the document with a completely new version from the system. This way, the shared file can be updated without changing its link. Do you think you can use this feature? What do you think are its pros and cons? Let us know in the comments section below. Thank you and see you on our next video.